Indeed. Iris is just discussing with Rest here because we prepared before getting into it. First up, congratulations and an applause from the crowd for Flying Oyster. So, first question, unbelievable start here, and you got a huge advantage very early into the game. Why do you think you were able to amount such a big advantage over 100 Thieves?
首先恭喜你们拿下了你们队伍的一个开门红，想问一下，在这场比赛当中，你们是如何在前期拿到一个这么大的一个优势，并且终结比赛的呢？嗯，我们下路对线打得好，就他们，我们下路对线拿出很大的优势，然后团战中野的配合很好，主要我这把上路在扛压，所以没什么玩到。
So I think I would definitely give the credit to the bot laners. They had a really strong early game, and we had an advantage from and Sober from there, and we synergized with each other really well. I kind of just play my lanes in the top lane, so I would give the credit to my teammates.
Yes, they did very well. Now, a little birdie told me that you are sometimes referred to as the BM King because in interviews sometimes you like to say some spicy things. So is there anything you'd like to say about either 100 Thieves or the rest of your group with Gen G and RNG?
因为其实好像你有一个比较出名的小称号叫BM王嘛，然后就是说讲话可能比较直接，比较的有火药味。那有没有什么想对100T说的，以及说在队内组内的一些队伍的话，有没有什么想对他们说的呢？嗯，我们第一场比赛赢下了100T。
所以我们接下来还会再赢一场，我们会2-0他们。So
we won against 100 Thieves right here. So definitely we'll 2-0 them in the upcoming matchups.
Love that. Now, of course, you are the only PCS team representing the PCS in the main event. What are your general feelings about the strength of this group and how far you can get in the World Championship?
因为其实对于目前的一个赛段来讲，你们是唯一一支正在正赛阶段留下来的一支 PCS
队伍嘛，所以说你对你们这样的一个分组，包括说你的出现的一个几率是怎么看待的呢？几率可能还挺有机会的，因为接还挺有机会的，接着还要打中韩队伍 LCK 跟 LPL 队伍，还要打 LCK 和 LPL 的队伍，嗯，感觉。
So I would say we definitely stand a chance to win against the other teams in our group, but we still have to win the matchups against LCK and an LPL team to see if we really can advance to the next stage.
That makes a lot of sense. Thank you very much. Congratulations, Rest. The first victory here for Flying Oyster. Thank you to Iris as well. And we'll head over to the State Farm Analyst Desk.